don't know.
Maybe the landfill bin.
Where does it go?
Maybe recycling.
I wonder what bin this belongs in. My mother says throw.
Is she completely
My father says no.
Well, I'm quite confused.
I feel like I ought to know.
I think I've Googled it before.
Or maybe RethinkWaste can help.
Way better since they wrote this.
Let's start with the blue.
I mean recycling.
So what belongs there?
Surely not batteries.
Looks like I can.
But
hard plastic in.
But not black plastic. Don't forget.
I ought to put glass in there.
If it's from the grocery
paper
store.
And cardboard too.
As long as it's clean and
metals
good.
Are last.
Baby,
it's a sorting guide. That was pretty informative.
I'm feeling better already.
Favorite bin.
Now it's the landfill bin.
Everything else goes
well,
in.
Not everything else.
What belongs here?
Oh, where will it
will
go?
Be buried.
Look at the landfill. It's so full.
We have to put black plastic
Gosh,
in.
That's unfortunate.
Soft plastic goes in as well.
What a shame that stuff's everywhere.
Also mixed materials
like
too.
This tetra.
And don't forget about PPE.
Unless you've got a reusable mask.
I've got a few more.
Oh, what could they be?
Paint. I just did a coat.
A household hazardous waste.
What can I do?
I'm sure we can figure
with this old Christmas tree.
There's a special collection by Recology.
There's bound to be more waste tomorrow.
We get a lifelong habit to sew.
At least RethinkWaste is on my
if
side.
You have
I really feel great.